Hello and welcome, my name is Parky and today I am playing some more Spore. You meet back in Creature Stage, where last time we left off we got completely owned. Oh, hello. We got completely owned by an epic creature. Now this time what we're going to be doing is we're going to be trying to advance into the next stage at least. What I need to be doing right now is be socialise as much as I can to drag it back up, because unfortunately we're finding it a bit easier to attack creatures than to actually socialise with them. Just through the fault of choosing different mouth parts and other stuff. I know it doesn't really matter too much, but I really need to start making some effort to socialise with things a bit more. There's a couple of things over here that I haven't looked at before. These guys here, they've only got 32 health, so I'm assuming that I'm going to be able to make friends with them pretty easily. I'm a bit zoomed out, I can't really see what's going on. Okay, let's try this again. Alpha Leggy. Be prepared to be owned in the form of dance and song. Although probably not song, because it's only level 1. Oh, we're actually already friends with them. I'm such an idiot. Okay, well, that's fun. So we're actually going to have to try and make friends with these guys. They seem a bit spread out, though, so we should hopefully be able to impress them. So let's pose. We've got this guy, definitely, in one hit. So there we go. Then let's go and talk to this one whilst he's on his own. We'll try and get that other one over there before they all gather together. Oh, damn. Has he got loads of friends helping him? Okay, pose. Yeah, you can pose. That's fine with me. Because we're okay at that. Hopefully he's going to dance at me. Yes. Okay, good. Because we own and the dancing scene, man. Dear God, what is wrong with me today? And we're going to be charming. There we go. Yeah, we got this. Impress one more of them. Okay, can we just do it with this guy? I hope so. That was my phone buzzing. Just ignore that completely. No, apparently he already likes me too much. But we can go and get this guy over here, which is an alpha as well. I don't know whether that actually gives any parts, but that's one thing I always thought they should do with Spore. If you're doing the social route, if you impress alphas, they should allow you to... Oh dear god, that was rubbish. Yeah, they should allow you to get parts. Oh god, this guy's doing all the things I don't want him to. Oh god damn it. I don't even know whether it'd be better just for me to dance, to be honest. I'm gonna have to do this guy again. Oh, fuck off. Let's just dance. Oh, it makes no difference. We haven't got this guy anyway. Now, let's see if we can impress this... Let's try and do this guy here. I think the problem is that he's calling all these babies to help him. Oh, fuck off. Dear God. You're going to be like that. That's an absolute pain in the arse, but that's fine. Here, I want to socialise with you. Can I just do it with you again? We can. Thank God. But he's called three other people over, so I've probably not got a very good chance at this. Okay, posing. Yep, we can do this. Yes, okay, we're going to get these people. As you can actually see, we don't need to do too many more. It's pretty close now. There we go. Perfect. So I'd say maybe another two? Oh, you do get parts from alphas. That's pretty damn cool, actually. Oh, and it's a spaceship up there. I wonder which race it is. What are you? Venza. God, that must have been something I made ages ago. Oh no, because I actually exported loads into my library, so there's a bit of variety in the game. That would probably explain it. That would probably explain it indeed. We're getting a bit peckish, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to call these guys to actually start eating. Oh damn, they're actually, they're abducting people, apparently. Which is questionable. It's fine. Okay, so we've made friends with these guys. There should be another one over here. Actually, there's some parts here, which is good. I need some more parts. It's only a small part. It might be something that we need, though. Hopefully it's a mouth. It's eyes. Okay, that's fine. Actually, that eye, I think, is on the same... Oh, it's that big scary monster. It's on the same path that I was going for, the lizard eye things. Actually, there's a few big parts over here. There's one here that I almost missed. Let's just grab this. God, it's a pain to click on things in this game. But actually, I think where the epics spawn, they put a lot of these big bones, which is always good. You're going to get lots of parts here. Big bones means big parts, I think, anyway. So actually, I think that's the max level like bone plating that you can get, which is nice. Got some legs there, not very useful. And the best wings. I think these are the best wings, anyway. Either way, we've got some pretty damn epic wings, which is very good indeed. And this is a rogue guy, so if we can actually impress this guy, that'd be damn cool. Let's see if we can impress him. Where's he going? Hey, I can fly too, man. Actually, he's got better wings than I do, so we need to come over here, try and impress him. It'd be cool to actually win on this. Let's see if we can. He's going to pose. No, he's charming, isn't he? There we go. Yeah, we've probably got this. He likes charming, which is fine. And actually, it'd be quite nice to have a rogue in our group. Oh, a nice sunbeam's coming down right now. I don't think I've ever seen that before. And pose? Here we go, get ready for an epic pose, my friend. There we go, that was good. That was good indeed. A lot of DNA from that. And in fact, we could actually just get through to the next stage by migrating to a new nest, and I might well do that just because we are basically... We're basically there, aren't we? I reckon that 50 DNA is going to push us up to that level. So that should be fine. And then actually we should have enough DNA to make our creature look pretty damn cool at the end of it, which would be nice. And in fact, there's something weird going on here. What is this big, like, circle thing? Is that the sun? Oh, it's the sun. Okay, that would make sense. Actually, I'm going to steal these parts. I'm at risk of dying from these people. But I'm at the point where I just want parts. The other guys can, like, keep them off my back. Again, don't really care if they kill my stuff. Let's try flying away, shall we? See, this is what I mean. Like, there's... I just have, like, awful jump range with these wings. There's nothing we can do until we get the better wings, though. So we're just going to have to deal with it. And there seems to be quite a few unhappy people around here. Oh, wow. They've got a lot of nice parts, though. So I might just grab these. It's got some nice sprinting stuff here. Got to be careful that we don't die, actually, looking at my health. Get these new parts and then just run off. We're going to leg it. Leg it. Yeah, see, look, like the flying thing is really bad. Oh, no, it's okay. There we go. We've just got to sort of spaz spacebar a little bit. And there's some flying creatures over here. They've got some nice bones as well. I'm not sure whether I should risk taking these or not. Take it, quickly! Okay, here we go. We're going to try and fly away, get back to the home base. That'll probably help us. Yeah, these wings are awful. Like, I don't really know how bad... How much worse could they get, like, honestly? Here we go. Hopefully this is enough to advance through to the next stage. That'd be nice. Let's all spaz around this big egg in the middle. Ah, so exciting. We got a bigger nest. Wonderful. I'm going to pat our feet on the ground, and apparently that makes it bigger. And the egg's having a big spaz, as I thought. You have claimed this nest. Future generations will be born here. And, oh damn, it's almost there. Typical. Bloody typical. And actually, there's some new parts around here, so we could just grab these. Where is it? There's one right there, if I can actually click on it past this guy. And I'm thinking we might mate. But actually, there's not much point. We might as well just... where are we? We could actually kill something now. We probably should kill something, just to bring it right back to the middle. Right, who's in my pack? You're an alpha? Oh, no, I don't want to breed with you, dirty woman. Okay, who else is in my pack? Are you in my pack? I probably want to be like this. Oh, no. There we go. Okay, we're going to have to find something to eat as well, which is going to be... Fine. I think there's some bushes over here. Yeah, we'll just go and eat from here. And then we'll go and kill another creature. And I reckon there's a nest just over this hill here, so we might as well go and kill these guys. Come on. Come on, eat the bush. Eat the fucking bush. There we go. So yeah, almost out. It didn't take too long for us to get through to the next stage, which is nice. Come on. Tribal stage. Oh god, tribal stage is going to be weird, isn't it? Especially with the social and non-social. That is going to be very weird. I don't think I've actually done Omnivore all the way through before. I'm sure it'll be fine, but it's going to be something new to look forward to that I've not done before. Okay, there's actually a part here, so I'm just going to click on that. And these guys are angry, so perfect. We can go and kill them. Probably should have got some like charge or spit abilities, but it doesn't really matter that much. Not at this stage, anyway. We were right at the end. I mean, we're never going to need any of these abilities again. So, unless I do space stage. And in fact, we don't actually need to kill them either. That one guy was enough, apparently. So here we go. Biggest brain. I'm going to be moving on to the next stage. Very exciting. In fact, because the episode's not that long, I was going to plan on starting the next stage at the start of the next episode, but I think I'll just carry on, just for a little bit. Congratulations, your brain is fully grown and busting at the seams. Get ready to evolve to the tribal stage. Congratulations, you made it to the top of the food chain. When you're ready to give tribal life a go, click the advance button. Click here to form a tribe. You'll have one last trip to the creator so you can finalize your look for all time. This is your last chance to add arms. They are helpful when carrying tools. Yeah, well, there's a lot of parts here, so I'm just going to grab all of this. In fact, we could probably get some more parts by killing the alphas, but there aren't actually alphas around here. Got strange Russian names. Very strange indeed. But let's click on this as well. I just want to see if I can get as many options before I go into the next stage as possible. I mean, I'm slightly tempted actually to end the episode early, just so you guys can tell me what you want me to add on in the next episode. I mean, it's not a very long episode, is it? Not sure. Okay, it's fine. We're going to do it. Okay, your actions as a creature have earned you another trait that defines your species. New unique abilities await you in the tribal stage. Okay, so that's wonderful. So we're going to get a little... So we've managed to get it quite bang in the middle, actually. I'm quite pleased with that. So what is this? Adaptable creatures have many friends and many enemies. They make choices based on the current situation. Okay, so we're blue, so that's good. So we need to get blue and blue in this. And then I think you just automatically get whatever you chose in this one. So it doesn't matter. So we're actually going to go and go into the creator now. Finalise our character's design. I mean, in the last episode, not many people actually said what they didn't like about my creature. So I'm going to assume that you all you like it a fair amount anyway. In fact, yeah, look, we've got all of the mouths, basically. Probably should have upgraded a bit earlier just to make it a bit easier on myself. But in the terms of things, it didn't really make a difference. The eyes, let's get the good wings on. They're going to help in the later stage. The health as well is important. Where are the wings? Okay, yeah. So let's get rid of these. Put the wings on. God, how much were these? 250. Bloody hell. Okay, we're going to put them a bit more up here. So these are like proper angel wings almost, aren't they? Look at this. So we can make them really big. Let's make them pretty big, actually. There you go, that looks pretty cool. So as that sort of like bird wings, I'm thinking we might make sort of like a raptor type thing, because raptors, they had wings, I'm pretty certain. Pretty certain they had wings. And as we've got like these lizard eyes as well, this mouth, by the way, is fucking terrifying if you haven't seen this before. Honestly, just look at this. Let's make it really big. You like, do something with your mouth? Look, I can do this sort of thing. Okay, let's bite. See, look, what the hell is this? Bloody hell. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to put this on because it kind of looks like a beak. Actually, I'm slightly concerned about running out of stuff here at the moment. So I'm thinking actually I might put this on because it kind of does look exactly the same, doesn't it? Okay, and we're going to make it smaller, like so. Maybe not that small. There we go. It's kind of looking like a bit of a seagull, actually, isn't it, strangely? We could take the wings off altogether. Not too keen on that as an idea, though. Take these off, and we can put these... See, which are the best eyes? I think... I don't really like those. They look a bit weird, don't they? Kind of look like bird eyes, though, strangely. These look really evil. And I'm not evil. I'm aware. So maybe as an omnivore I should have, like, human-esque eyes? Maybe these, because they look a bit... Oh, I could have one eye. That'd be weird. People might not like that, though, so I'm going to have two, and I'm going to put them there. They look alright. I kind of like them. Kind of like them. They didn't cost too much either, which is good. We don't really need a nose, because we've got a beak. So that's sorted those two. Arms and legs we're going to keep exactly the same. I suppose we could change the legs to make them look a bit more... bird-like, I suppose. We don't need insect legs. How much are these? Let's do that last. That's a last case thing to worry about, isn't it? Okay, so if we're verging on the end of money now. So we could get these. Pose and strike. I mean, these human hands here are pretty cool, though. So I think I might... These are ones that we had. Yeah, they are, actually, so it makes no difference. So we could afford those, but if we took these ones off, then we're actually not going to have that much money for anything else. In terms of the feet, could go for human-type feet, but I'm thinking I might change these for these, just because they look better, because again, at this stage, it doesn't actually matter what you put on your character. It won't make any difference in the long term. So in fact, I actually quite like the size of those. They're about that. That's about right, isn't it? Let's look at this sort of stuff. Now, we've got a spike on the end of the tail. This looks rubbish because it goes sort of off to the side. Now, I'd like something that I could put... Ah, yeah, we're going to use this. Okay, so something that leans forward like that is perfect. We're going to make it a bit bigger, but we're also going to... Maybe not that big. Yeah, there we go, that's good. And we're actually going to make it thinner. Can we make it thinner? Yes, look at that. Wonderful, this is exactly what I wanted, actually. Let's see if we can make it a bit smaller. Can we make this tail end bit a bit smaller? Not really, so I think we're going to have to make this a bit bigger, actually, just to morph into the tail a bit better like that. There we go, I think that's pretty cool. I like the tail. That's what I wanted to have all along, which is good. Now we've got like the little features on here. We've got quite a bit we can actually change. I'm going to take these off, because I don't like them on the shoulders too much. Now these are like, what are these? These are like back things. So I suppose we could put these on. Sprint and charm, what are these? Jump and sprint. Jump would be nice. Jump level 2, sprint level 2, that'd be good as well. We're not going to have enough of these high level rock things, which is fine also. I'm thinking we put this on his chest and make it big. Like so. And move it down a little bit like that. Maybe not that big, it sort of sticks out a bit. That's one thing I don't like about the spore sort of stuff, it sort of doesn't merge very well sometimes. But in fact, if we have that, then... Does this make a difference to the overall health that it has? By 2 hit points. So you could argue it's not really worth it. What is this? They're just like crystals. I don't really like that either. I'm thinking... I'm going to put one of these on the back here. Make it long. Big, like so. There you go. I like that, actually. I do like that a lot. So that's good. We could probably put another one of those on. Depends. We could actually have 2 sets of wings. That might look pretty cool. Sorry, I'm just stretching. Got a bit of bad backache at the moment, unfortunately. Actually, we can't afford those good wings anymore. Not sure whether I like that as an idea now. Of course, what we could do is take these off, because I'm not too keen on these. But then his head's a bit empty. So I'm thinking we could put one of these spiny things... Oh, it's like feathers. I'm going to put these on the elbows like that. Because I think it makes sense, evolutionary-wise. And perhaps make them... Yeah. Yeah, that's right. That's right. And actually... Oh, wow, they cost a lot. I just realised how much those cost. I'm not going to put those on after all. What we could do is actually just put these feathers on. I'm thinking putting some feathers on the back of the heels there like that. Yeah. Yeah, I like that. I like that. I'm liking this sort of bird theme that we've got going. It kind of looks like an eagle in a way. Quite like it, like a humanoid eagle type creature. Owls are always actually considered as being quite wise creatures as well, aren't they? So perhaps this is a good way to go. Like an owl sort of type bird, considering we're an omnivore. I'm thinking like a sort of wise sort of omnivore, sort of all-knowing, omniscient, omnipresent creature. Maybe not all omniscient, because that'd be a bit too far. But yeah, I'm not sure. Maybe we can just like fill the rest with feathers. That might look nice. Maybe down like the back of his tail or something. Make them a bit smaller as we go down. Yeah. There we go. We've got 16 left, so we could put another eye on. Or something else. What do birds have? They just sort of have little holes, don't they, for ears? No, they do. No. Sorry, I'm being an idiot. Of course they have these. If we're going for like an owl thing, we could go for something like this. Not sure how I feel about that. They kind of look more like cat ears than anything. I think I might move those back a little bit and put these like so. Hmm. Because owls do actually have these sort of ears. That's pretty cool. I like that. And we're actually going to have to decide what colour we want this. I'm thinking some sort of grey type scheme. So let's try this. Might look a bit rubbish, though. I'm not sure. I like how I've gone from like several different theme ideas. Like I was like, let's do a human. Then let's do a lizard. And let's do a raptor. Let's do like a big bird raptor. Makes no sense whatsoever. I actually really like that as a colour. I like the wings and the how there's dots down the tail. So I think I'm going to keep this, actually. So this is good. Yeah, okay, we're going to keep that. Don't change my mind. Sorry if you don't like it. I can't do everything that everyone wants, so deal with it, frankly. So here we go. This is the epic moment in Spore. Stick. Still love this. Imagine if actually, if YouTube flagged this music, I would just kill myself now. Said it a lot recently, but like, I'm concerned now with the new YouTube content matching system. It's such bullshit. But that's another video idea, perhaps me just complaining 5 minutes about YouTube. Stick! It is an epic stick of epicness. Oh dear. There we go. God, oh my God, what is wrong with me? Like, I've seen this so many times. I like that I know exactly what happens. Congratulations, you're about to enter the tribal stage. Far too epic. To set a stick on fire. Okay, well, this seems like a good place to end it, actually. If you've enjoyed the episode, then please feel free to leave your support in the comments section below, as well as leaving likes. That particularly lets me know that you want to see more of this. And also... oh, God, maybe I shouldn't end it right now. You can watch this, I suppose. So exciting. After episode cutscene... with the roof over your head and fire at your fingertips, you enter the age of hand tools and drum beats. Beware, soon rival tribes will form across the globe, be vigilant. And then we've got all this shit camera stuff, so I'm going to actually skip this completely. So as I was saying, if you enjoyed the episode, do all that shit, and then I will see you next time. Goodbye, awkward goodbye. Awkward.